Hi, welcome to Learning Unit 1, Introduction to Small Business. This is the first unit of Small Business Management course. My name is Uzairi, your instructor for this unit. In this unit, you will learn about the general concept of small businesses, their contribution and challenges faced by them. There are three learning objectives in this unit. By the end of this unit, you are expected to be able to, first, define small business in the context of Malaysia. Second, explain the role and contribution of small business. And third, understand various challenges faced by small business. You will learn this unit through teaching videos, and you will also be supplemented by notes that can be downloaded from our online platform. In addition, there will be an online activity to enhance your understanding about the topic. For this unit, you will be assessed through a short quiz. Thank you for watching and enjoy your learning.